Wrangle surveillance data into a 3D reconstruction of what happened here. Use your cyber retina if you're curious. These guys are practically bursting with Compound 72 from Lazaro. If I were you, Yaba, I wouldn't let that shit anywhere near you or your systems.
Yeah.
Toxins overload your photoreceptors and impair visual processing. Luckily, your cyber retina doesn't suffer the same issues, so switch to your cyber vision if you're blinded. Getting closer to the Lazarev biotech facility. They have been pulling some shit that makes even me blush.
Who cares what Beaker crafted out? If it bleeds, it bleeds.
Thank you, Mr. Intellectual Curiosity.
Oh.
guess it's gone for now. I have no idea what else you're in for, but try to stay alive. At least long enough for your eye to record some good footage. Surveillance data available, if you want to take a peek.
Momiji, of the Hayabusa clan.
What's she doing here?
Magic. Ninpo. Probably trying to figure out what makes these things tick.
Oh, really? Well, I doubt her magical act can figure out what Compound 72 really is or where it's from. We sure as hell can't. Open canal is electrified. This chemical grab from Lazarev is causing some fascinating interactions. Sparking bad. Find a way through, but stop the fan somehow so you don't become a ninja kebab. Well, you've gummed up the works, but now the crystals are blocking your way.
Ugh!
Cortez powers the entire west half of Lazaro, including the labs and the trams. If you knock it out, you'll slow Ryu down.
Then let's heat this thing up.
Something for me.
Please overheat that furnace. Shit! Massive structural damage. Get out of there, now!
Just great. I got out of there in one piece, but just barely. Landed at the edge of the Lazarev Institute. Cold War science gone to shit. And to top it off, the place was filthy with clowns.
Thank you.